Yep. That sucks. I feel bad for that guy because he only had a heavy snipe.
Are you really into Texas? Is Texas quail your only trail? Have your hero. Heroes always been cowboys. Steaks? Want some hill country cheese with your Texas wine? If you're gonna cook in Texas, do you gotta have a griddle in your hand? Are you really into Texas foods? If the answer's yes, don't miss the Big Tastes of Texas at Central Market, May 15th to 28th. We flex our Texpertise to showcase the very best locally sourced meats, Texas-grown produce, and fine fix-ins from all over this great state. Info at centralmarket.com.
If you have a passion, we have a job for that. From 20 million jobs on LinkedIn, we'll help you find the ones that match your interests and experience. So you'll love what you do.
Let's get it, dude. I don't even know if I think I should just carry the slurps. I hit that shot, brother. Somebody drink my slurp. Oh, they didn't. My kill is gonna get stolen though. You don't do that. Where's that sniper? I need that sniper, bro. We both had 14 kills. Hey, what's up, everybody? What up, what up, what up? Oh, wait, no. He had 2 kills, bro. Yo.